Today we're going to turn you into a math whisperer using something called inductive reasoning. And it goes like this. If you see certain details in math class, in your life, and you can make a general pattern or an algorithm or detect something about all those details, that's inductive reasoning. So the best math students that you see, and I don't care about their background, income, or context, are very good at inductive reasoning. The second they see a problem on homework, a quiz, or a test, the first thing they do is ask what type of problem this is. Most other students may panic and say, how do I solve this? What's the formula? Inductive reasoning gets around all that. Get higher level. Ask yourself what type of problem this is. If you see on the chalkboard 2x minus 9 equals 31, inductive reasoning demands you say, this is a two-step equation, and now I'll use my